G'day folks, Ben from Snowy's here. Today I've got with me the Single Fleece Outdoor Blanket from Coleman. This is a blanket with a polyester fill and a fleece lining underneath. It's all machine washable, that is a really versatile addition to your winter camp setup. So this is the Single Fleece Outdoor Blanket from Coleman, packed up here. Weighs a little bit over a kilo, 1.1 kilos, about 35 centimeters in length and about 22 centimeters in diameter, packed up here. Comes inside this bag, sort of mesh carry bag here, which is a little bit stretchy, and it is relatively easy to get the blanket back inside afterwards, but I'll show you that after I've shown you the blanket. So I'll just pull this out and we'll cover off on the materials first. So the outer material here is a 180T brushed polyester. It's got a nice soft feel to it. And then on the underside, there's this fleece layer here, like just a polyester fleece lining underneath there. And sandwiched in between there is 100 GSM, what they call their Coletherm polyester or hollow fiber polyester fill. So you've got the fill inside here as well as the fleece for warmth. And it's all put together with a quilted construction. Well, here we go, you can see here this box sort of quilt construction, which is sewn right through the fleece on this side here. So it's all held together so the insulation inside doesn't move around. Now it's a single quilt or single blanket, so it's got warranty materials inside there as well, but it measures 137 centimeters across the short length and 170 centimeters on the long length here. It does have a little loop in one corner here so you can hang it up if you like, just up and out the way during the day. So you could use it over the top of your sleeping bag or as your doona inside your swag if you liked. It is long enough for that, probably be slightly short for me, but ideally it would go over your shoulders like this so you can stay warm while you're sitting around the campfire or sitting around the table at night for cool nights. Now Coleman say 0 degree comfort rating. Can't really give a proper comfort rating for a blanket like this because it's not sealed, but I'd say it's probably a good addition for any cool night, but maybe down to sort of zero, maybe just below 0 degree nights, just to keep that cold air off of you. Now it is machine washable, so if it does get a campfire smell to it, easy to chuck in the machine and clean up, ready for your next trip. Now, as I promised, I will try and fold it up and get it back in the bag for you. So if you fold it in half along the short length, fold it in half again along the short length, and then I'll just drop it in half down there. Now I'm gonna do this without getting on the ground, so I'm probably gonna make a mess of it. And roll it up reasonably firmly. Now you could just stuff it in the bag if you liked, that would actually be a lot easier, but I'm gonna do it this way because I wanna show you that it does actually go back in there relatively easy. Manufacturers nowadays are tending to give you stuff sacks or storage bags that are a little bit oversized so that you don't have all the headaches tearing your hair out trying to get it back in there at the end of your trip. So there we go, that's it back in there nice and easily. Do up the drawstring and you're good to pack it back in your car. That is the fleece lined single blanket from Coleman. You can check these out online at snowys.com.au where you'll find them at our lowest prices every day. If you've got any questions, let us know down in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel for all of our latest information or check out some other cool Coleman products like these ones down here.